Happy birthday, Ross. I love you forever. I've known you forever. You've made me a very lucky mommy, and you've always been the most wonderful little boy, big boy, man in the whole world. And thank you for your little family now, too. Am I supposed to look in where? Oh, right in there. Oh, I've been looking up there. Right? I've been looking in the wrong place. Ross, I wish I could live here and see you every day, and especially see little Theo every day, just to squeeze him. But I did not leave all of you alone. I would just want to squeeze and kiss all of you. Hello. And then I'd go about my business. Love you, honey.